bullshit. That is such bullshit.
Mr. Fox, you know Mr. Fox.
We go back. We go way back. It is the one you know.
You are Marley, go back holder on. Go back holder.
Can I just have a hug?
How do you get
stressed? What do you
do? You think you can just hug me?
Yeah, you're really right.
Who do you think you are, running around leaving scars, collecting your jar?
Sorry.
You know you're gonna catch a cold from all the ice inside your soul. But don't come back to me. Don't come back.
Oh, but it is a song.
It's my favorite song.
Can we just be friends?
Hey,
like, that's what it.
No, my.
Can we be Valentine's again, please?
Yes, I would want to be Valentine's again.
Then just
is there anything? Can a song make it better?
Can I have a kiss?
Yeah.
Get
kiss
it
and make
in.
Up. Kiss and make up. Kiss and make up.
What did they
get? Oh, they put the lips?
On the lips.
On the lips.
Okay.
Wait till
okay,
it's
now. 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 What do you think you're doing? You think you just kiss me after everything you've
been
through?
Wait, hold up, you just talked.
You think that's just a moment like that because I said you could kiss me? Didn't you not learn from the first time that when I say something, I don't mean it?
Yeah, I know.
She never means it. Ever. I'm not gonna steal anything from your lunch today.
Which means she doesn't mean that she doesn't like you.
It's just because you're stupid playing your lunch in front of you anyways.
I wasn't paying attention and then it was
you
all gone.
Stop it, that is your problem.
What is my problem?
She is obviously a nice person.
Obviously, because she
you
always
need to learn your lesson and protect your lunch better.
She I can't handle this stress anymore.
Because she
Do
wants
you see
to
these
kiss
pimples?
You, and then she's like,
"You're giving
oh
me pimples."
God.
Sorry, you still look lovely with pimples.
Are you trying to say a pimple?
No,
I have pimples.
She likes to go someplace expensive.
She likes to go to your room.
Where are we going for Valentine's Day dinner? Just make
say, place. Say my room.
My basement.
You think you're getting some now?
I don't even understand. What? Why would I take her to my basement? There's not a restroom right now.
Because it's dark and you can show her your,
okay,
glow in the dark, glow in the dark light.
Oh, let's go back to the restroom.
You have a table in your basement.
Olive Garden. I tried to say that I'm so bad I need to have
her last boyfriend dumped her at Olive Garden.
I'm trying to say I need all you can eat breadsticks.
Yes, look at that chick.
I need McDonald's.
That is my craving too. I just didn't. No one understands me. Let's go to McDonald's.
She understands. Look, she's crying.
Hey, you want, hey,
can I get a Big
Hooters.
Mac?
Really? Hooters!
Are you going to buy me
yes, whatever you want.
Hey, what's his name?
Jordan!
Take her to Hooters!
No! Why would I do that?
I love Hooters!
She works at Hooters!
I work at Hooters and you're just
good for that!
I remember
I
you.
Like my knickknacks being shown to everybody!
He's like,
Marley Beck, I'm sorry, really, can I have a kiss?
I'm sorry, really, can I have like a big giant kiss?
Wait, Marley, I have to tell you something before you kiss him! Let him lean all the
way. Alright, I'll you there!
Like, go like this far away.
Okay.
Are you serious? Wait,
I'm
No, Marley.
The kind of girl that kisses on the first day.
Marley.
Yes.
Not at all.
Look, second
let's
day.
Second try again. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay, now.
Go any further.
Do I look like the second girl to kiss?
Let him try and kiss you.
No. Okay.
Maybe he's good at it.
He's good. He's good.
Okay, ready? Ready?
Just screaming. Like, what are you doing? Wait, go, Miley. Marley. This far. Go!
I will.
Just like you make the dish.
Cody, stop! He has to lean in. She's ready.
Go at this far.
What is this look like? That first day kiss? Are you trying to call me a slut?
Is this even a date? This is ridiculous.
Date to you. Where are you? Here? This is my new boyfriend, Cody.
Oh yeah, I strangled her.
Right here.
that we were dating.
Okay, this is my new boyfriend.
What happened to me?
Actually, she gave me the dumpster, but she just got
it. From my dumpster.
I don't understand.
Yeah, she's all over you.
She's all over you.
That's a good place to
end. I don't get it.
I'm just not coming back.
No, but here's the TV. I want you back now. I want you back.
Okay. I want a kiss.
Have you ever heard of
so all those tears were fake?
I want a kiss.
So all those tears were fake?
No, I'm just so happy now. Now I'm crying. Tears of joy.
That's like the best thing.
Give me a napkin, Ari. Ari, give me a napkin.
I can't handle this.
Eyes.
Hey Ari, get me a Ari napkin.
Ari, are they crying?
Can you pass me my drink?
Holy shit, I almost fell.
Sexy beast. Nope, that's me.
Ew! Fucking ugly.
Four a couple of times.